Baba Shaba, now you be my savior. In everything I do, now you lead the way, Baba God. Baba God, now you change my life. Oh, Baba Shaba, now you be my savior. In everything I do, now you lead the way, Baba God.
We are right in the premises and the venue of empowerment launch of Mboro Ndito Ikpe Ikot Nkon Youth Wing. Remember, this is Akiscom TV live in Ojota. My name is Osom Joseph. Right here with me is a very handsome gentleman, and I perceive he's one of the organizers of this great event. Sir, shall we know you?
Yes, my name is Joseph George, the president of Mboro Ndito Ikpe Ikot Nkon Youth Wing.
Okay, please, sir, what is happening today?
Today we are doing empowerment, youth empowerment and vocational training for all our youths here in Lagos.
All right, sir. How long has this great organization been in existence?
Yes, over 10 years now we have been in existence, and we have been able to impact a positive change in the life of all the youth of Ikpe Ikot Nkon here in Lagos. So we have empowered most of our brothers and our sisters. Some of them are learning trades. Some of them are under the skill acquisition. Some of them are in education. So we have empowered them. Now we find out that it is very, very necessary for us to do in a large scale of it by calling our brothers and our sisters who have been in government and who are doing very well to come and empower us, so that we will be able to, at least we empower 25 people of our indigenous here in Lagos every year.
Thank you very much. I would like to know who I have on my red carpet this afternoon, sir.
By my name, Chief Dr. S.P. Uki, the man who started Ikpe Ikot Nkon here in Lagos.
This is the originator of this great organization. Sir, what comes to your mind when you started this great organization?
Well, after the war, the people at Ikpe Ikot Nkon and the surrounding were in problems. And I was here. When I left overseas to come here, I decided to bring them in to have something to do to feed their family. And that's how we started from my house, and we're large and large till now.
This is a great organization. It has been on existence since 1967.
Thank you very much. It has been nice speaking with you.
We pray that your aspiration will surely come to pass.
Thank you.
Well done, sir. Thank you very much. I have a very strong member of this organization right here with me. According to what I've just been told, he is the spiritual father of this great organization. Sir, what is your name, sir?
My name is Pastor Ezekiel Jackson Odo.
With the great achievement and what this great organization has achieved so far, as a spiritual father, how does it ginger you to pray more, or what is your happiness?
In fact, if we want to follow by what human beings are doing, you know, you will be discouraged. But since it is the work of God, I am promising you that forever I will never retire. I will continue to pray. As far as I have seen the good work of God in my life, in the life of the entire member of Ikpe Ikot Nkon, and even the Ikpe Ikot Nkon land.
Okay, let's talk about today. Today is the empowerment launch. What do you expect?
Well, I expected something great, because, you know, when in our own language they say Mpara Waido Obio, even in the Bible, it said those young people should remember God when they are young. So we have to support them, so that when the young will grow, when they grow up, they will take our chance and then do more than what we have been doing.
Thank you very much for speaking with us. God bless you. Who do I have on my red carpet this afternoon?
Oh, Wemedi Mo Udoka.
Please, who is Wemedi Mo Udoka?
Wemedi Mo Udoka is the patron of Ikpe Ikot Nkon Youth Association.
Wow, sir, as a crown patron of the Ikpe Ikot Nkon Youth Association, sir, what has been the challenge and the achievement so far?
One of the challenges that we have is to make our children to go to school and learn work without having problems, by raising funds that we are going to raise to the 10 million naira, and we are going to sponsor them and send them to different kinds of work of their own choice.
Okay, sir. So how and where do you want to see this great organization in 5 years to come?
I want to see the organization as one of the best organizations in Nigeria and even in some part of the world.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir, for speaking with us.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, my name is Mr. Mark Jeremiah Ekpok.
Please, who is Mark Jeremiah?
Mark Jeremiah is the vice president of Ikpe Ikot Nkon, the umbrella body of this youth movement that is doing this celebration today.
What are we expecting to see today?
Well, in the Nigerian government today, empowerment is the end thing. So we are coming to empower our youth for a better tomorrow, because when you empower the youth, you have a good government that will take over from you when we are tired. So that's the reason we are here today, to give to the youth what they will use to work after we have retired.
All right, sir. The empowerment, in what angle are we looking at, sir?
We are looking at education and skill acquisition for our youth. Anybody that wants to go to school, that has an admission, he does not have the financial build up to go to school, we are there to support the person. And if you have any skill, developing those skills, we are here to support you based on this program. And those that are working in government or establishments, our youth are there. They are educated, graduates are everywhere. We create employment and look for appointment for them in our respective places of work. That is why we are here. Yeah.
Thank you very much for speaking with us. I wish you a very successful empowerment launch, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Good afternoon, everybody. I have a very handsome gentleman on my red carpet today. What is the name, sir?
My name is Otu Anefio.
You are looking very, you know, very sweet. What is the secret of this, very tempting outfit, sir?
It's all about God.
It's all about God. Sir, what did happen today? Why are you here?
Here we are here in the Ikpe Ikot Nkon. The youth, we are here to do a kind of empowerment for them. That's why we are here.
Okay, sir, if I may ask, are you a member of this organization?
I'm a brother, I'm a friend to this organization.
Wow, thank you for coming to have a great fellowship with your brothers. Sir, what do you expect to see today?
Yes, as a matter of fact, I'm here. Since I'm here, I know there are honorable people here, so it's going to be great.
It's going to be great.
Very great.
That's interesting. Thank you. Right here with me is Eka Iban Mboro Ndita Ikpe Ikot Nkon. Eka, Amedi.
Mpawadye.
Idiwakwa.
Eka Mbon, Sitibemi Mfunem.
Mfunem, Eri Soro, Ndita Mparawa, Youth, Ikpe Ikot Nkon. Eri Namusoro, Enamusoro.
Ikpe ni ma di nwam kereken. So mbu ikpe ndito intugo yi mi ikpe ro mi enne ne sire mi eri ke na mbu anaghi mmo.
Okay, Eka, that's all right, Eti. Before for Aka ntoke po ayo mi kepke eri na mpune mi before ekwe ne ke eri na mpune mi.
Ani mbu eri na mpune mi se mi nje me eri ket. Nje me eri ket dan abasi anam. Mkparawa Ikpe Oye, Ikpe Iren, Ikpe Iban, Edian Ubok, Enong Parawa, and so no more, and you may die one either, Mamma.
Okay, but that's all right, Chichi. Very handsome gentleman has just walked into my red carpet, and I was thinking, who could this be? What's the name, sir?
My name is John Friday Andrew.
John Friday Andrew is on my red carpet. Who is John Friday Andrew?
John Friday Andrew is a prefect to INLU, Local Government Development Union, Lagos Branch.
Wow, this is a community person. What is happening here today, sir?
I learned that there is going to be an empowerment from the people of Ikpe Ikot Nkon.
Yes.
And we are in support of all this kind of a thing that will make things move forward in life. We want to break from the old style of doing things and then moving other people also to let them see the light of the day.
All right, sir. So, what do you expect to see today?
Because it's a good thing, I'm expecting a turnout on people that will support good things.
All right, thank you very much. That's been nice speaking. Can we know you?
Ito, my name. Yeah, Ito Oko. It's in a local government.
Okay. Who is Ito Oko?
The CEO of Purple Art Event.
Oh, I am speaking with the CEO of Purple Art Event. Ma, and why are you here?
I'm here to celebrate with Ikpe and youth.
Yes, all right.
On their empowerment.
You are highly welcome. And what do you expect to see today?
So much. I've heard a lot about the event, so I've come prepared.
All right, and I wish you a very successful celebration. And with me is the planning committee chairman of this great organization. And your name is, sir?
Idoroyin Ekanem.
Idoroyin Ekanem. Sir, how do you feel being the chairman committee of this committee chairman of this great organization?
My brother, I'm very much happy because my people send me an errand and I deliver very well. I love to do it. That is why I'm the planning committee chairman of this great event today.
I would like to believe that you have been a member of this great organization for a long period of time. Yeah. What can you really say about this organization?
Pear Glass, we started this club almost 5 years now. And today I'm the vice president of this club. That is why I say being the planning committee chairman. You know, that is why our mission is to organize youth, because in Nigeria today, in those days, you see when you're a Calabar man, or you know, when you talk about Calabar people, they say our lady normally go in house job, you understand, and so on and so forth. But in our youth, our redeem, I say something cannot take place again. You understand? We stop all our lady to do in business of that house job. You understand? That's why we greet a club like this. This club is only made just for empowerment, to empower our young girl and our young boys. You know, and I believe by doing this, you will not see them joining any bad gang outside. I give 100%, my boys, my girls, they are 100% okay.
Okay, I have a very young gentleman right here with me. And sir, what is the name, sir?
Boniface.
Boniface who?
Akpan.
Boniface Akpan. And you, sir?
Ikpe Jeremiah.
Sir, today we are all seeing people trooping in. What is happening here today, sir?
Very me. We are P-class. We are launching an empowerment. We really learn how to empower people because of that, so that more people hear that these people, they are united and they can help somebody. So that is why we need more people to be coming in.
Alright, sir, you have been a member of this great organization. What can you say about this great organization?
I want to really recommend Pear Class. They have been a very wonderful group, a very wonderful organization. And so far so good, we have been making progress by the grace of God. And as such, I want to also recommend them for their good work and to encourage other youths that this is the platform they should be. There is no other better place than Pear Class. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Been nice speaking with you. I wish all of you a successful empowerment lancer. Have a wonderful day. Can I know you, sir?
Yes, my name is Akan Obi.
What do you expect to see today?
Yeah, we are expecting a very wonderful occasion. The youth wing of Ikpe Ikot Nkon called Pear Class. They are the youth wing in the Ikpe Ikot Nkon as a whole. And I'm expecting some big men all over Lagos State today to come and participate with us.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very
much. Have a wonderful day. Right now, your darling TV, Akiscom TV, is bringing you live. Right now, I have a very tall, intimidating young man right here with me. And very soon, they're going to introduce their name. Sir, what is your name?
My name is Moses Akpan Jacob.
Moses Akpan Jacob.
My name is Michael Efion.
Michael Avion, who is what do you do for a living, sir?
I'm a businessman. I do a business for a living.
Okay. What is happening here today, sir?
Today is Mbogon the Toy Bay Kongun. That is Pear Class.
Okay.
So we are here to celebrate and also to get the empowerment they asked us to. So today is a great day to me. I'm very happy.
Good afternoon. I have a very young gentleman on my red carpet, sir. What's the name, sir?
Israel Lefio Workman. And I saw you won.
Wow. I have Mr. Israel a song.
What have you seen? I mean, the achievement that this great organization has accomplished so far.
Okay, I believe the achievement I knew that we have accomplished so far is that we have sent many youth to learn some trades, some to learn some to learn some many things. We have even give some money to start their own, establish their own business. Even we have been doing several things. So that is why we want this country. So that Vengi could be a very great one. So that
how and where do you want to see this great organization in 5 years' time, sir?
In 5 years' time, I want to see this organization to learn all over the world. Because I believe with the Ikpe Ikot Nkon, we are still number one.
Thank you very much. Be nice speaking with you. This is Akiscom TV. Thank you. I wish you a very successful empowerment launch, sir. I just want to sign out for a moment. On the red carpet, we will be returning very soon because we want to, you know, partake in what is happening at the main. You can hear the background noise. The MC Amadog is on the mic. And I bet you and I promise you it's going to be a very interesting. Don't forget to watch Akiscom TV on our YouTube channel. Stay tuned with us.